Hello, I am Jamaican Major, learning third year BCom in Sri Shao Mandir Mahavidyalaya, Pune. I am from a small town, Ambechan Suji, of Solapur district from Maharashtra. I have volunteered of NSS since last 2 years. I have learned a lot in NSS through various activities and programs conducted by college. I have attended various campuses conducted by college and Savitri by Phule Pune University, like state level camp for watershed management, mountaineering camp at university level. In college, we have conducted various programs like blood donation camp, tree plantation camp, plastic recompletion camp, cleanliness program, etc. From which I have learned a lot, and now I would like to give international exposure to this issue to involving me. The social work, Bhutan. Bhutan is a neighboring country to India like Nepal and Chin. The first Prime Minister of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru had visited Bhutan and declared economic support to Bhutan. In the same way, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, within 1 month of becoming a Prime Minister of India, had visited Bhutan. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made many agreements with Bhutan, like generation of achieving 10,000 megawatt of hydropower, export of milk powder with edible oil, pulses and non-basmati rice, free trade agreement, idea of manual hill sports festival, doubling the scholarship for Bhutan's students, set up digital library to Bhutan students. India has friendly relationship with Bhutan. India has cultural heritage and has powerful traditional culture, yoga, Ayurveda. The educational system of Bhutan has most popular like final, so I can work on the system which is adopted by the Bhutan for India. If I will select for Indo-Bhutan Youth Summit 2018, I definitely work for sharing knowledge, natural as well as information technology researches for the development of both the countries. Thank you.